strike.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the yellow thing that popped up yesterday. It didn't work.
No, I've got watch, Donna. Do you let her watch? I put one.
Yeah. You can go and stay with Johnny.
You gave them to me, Donna. You got them too. No, I'm not. Who was she, Donna?
The gentle walk fairy. I think his name is Alan.
No, the bloke you slept with.
What are you talking about?
Well, I've not cheated on you, not once.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I'm fucking up. But you obviously got that on the side, haven't you?
Have what? Have you been to the doctors?
Anyway, Janet had a bit of a gander.
Right, so Janet diagnosed you, and you automatically think I've been shagging around.
Well, you have. Haven't you? You've managed a vessel.
Suck up, gas!
Well, I'm not denying it. You're just sitting there smoking and looking angry. Just tell me, yes or no?
I can't deny it. It's all true.
What?
Yeah, so far on my run, cons. I've contacted Syphilis, Gloria, Crabs, and Oops, yeah. Flemmy just came, Moose, and Macossi.
What are you saying? Are you saying it's true? Because I didn't really believe it was. I mean, it's not like you need any extra loving, would it?
You know how I told you all this time I've worked in the Buckets Factory?
Yeah.
Well, here, the Bucket Factory is my nickname.
Did you sleep with someone else? I don't know.
This isn't right.
What isn't? Well, your brother's